Hello friends, I am Harshpreet Singh. Today I am going to show you how to make spicy fish fries. For that, just make sure you use gloves because the fish is very spicy and the spices of that fish will burn your hand later, not that time. So let's go.
So for this fish fry, we need garlic, 100 gram of garlic, 100 gram of ginger, 6 to 7 red chilies, little bit of coriander, we need lemon, and for the spices we need garam masala, and this is cinnamon, this is cardamom, black pepper, cloves, and here we need red chilies, turmeric powder, coriander powder, and the salt. So this is whole ingredient we need for this recipe. It is very easy and easy. I also use one secret recipe, it's for chef. This is gram flour. I only use this gram flour to make the batter thick and it will give good taste. So this is my whole recipe ingredient. And the fish I am using is catfish. It's very good for health, even though you can fry it will give you good taste. So always use catfish or rohu fish for this spicy fish fry. So for this we have to add garlic, ginger, red chili, and coriander. We have to make a paste of this combination. So as you can see, I'm going to toast it, the spices. So I will toast it and I will make a powder of it.
Excessive hard item from this. As you can see.
So as you can see, now I'm going to add the ginger, garlic, coriander paste. Use gloves, okay? Always use gloves. Take all the ginger garlic from the mixer because I have support in a zero waste, no waste. That's cool. Yes. See, I just put the ginger garlic paste on the spice we made. Now I'm going to add salt. 1 tablespoon salt, almost like 40 ml. After that, we have to add 1 tablespoon of red chili. Then we have to add 1 table of turmeric. Then we have to add the coriander masala. And 1 tablespoon of amchur masala. Powder. It's like amchur powder. And in last, the main thing, the garam masala. So we have to add this garam masala, 1 tablespoon, little bit more according to the taste because it gives good taste. After that, we have to squeeze the lemon, almost like 10 milliliter. You can say like 2 tablespoon. So we can measure from here. 1 tablespoon. and 2 tablespoons. That's enough. Then we have to mix it properly. So it will come to this. It's very thick batter of spicy fish fries. Now just we have to do one thing. We have to add it on the fish and we have to put aside for 1 hour to take its all flavor. So fish will take all its flavor of ginger, garlic and all the spices. Then we can ready, then we can fry this fish. We're going to use for our fish fry. So this is our fish. This is fish. So what I'm going to take it with this finger and we have to spread it all over the fish. Like we have to make a layer of 0.2 centimeter of the spice in the fish. So as you can see here, like this, both of the side. And after this, all this process, I'm going to do all fish, the same process, and I'm going to put aside for 1 hour. Because the fish will take all its taste of the spice and the whatever we make the barrel. So then we can easily to eat it with anything, with naan, rice. I just put all the barrel into the fish. Now I'm going to put in the refrigerator for 1 hour. Then fish will absorb all the flavor of the spices and everything. Then we are good to go to fry it. So it's been 1 hour. Now I'm going to preheat my oil in the 350 degree Fahrenheit. So as you can see, oil is getting heat and we are good to go. We're going to fry our fish and let's check it out how it tastes. My oil is get heated and I'm going to fry my fish. So here is my first fish. Just make sure you always use tongs so you don't burn your hand, because fish has the water and it can be burst anytime. So make sure you use all the tongs and other equipment to save yourself, especially the fryer gloves. Maybe if you have in your home, then you can see here it's getting fried. When you put it, just leave it and let it cook for like 5 minutes, then turn it around.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. So it's been a 5 minutes. Now I'm going to turn my fish to our other side. And I did it. Yeah. I turned it around. Now let it go. Then I will see you how we do plate. We can serve it with any kind of chutney and the paste or the sauce, or the turmeric sauce, with anything, plum sauce. So you can also serve it with rice or naan if you want. So this is the chaat masala we use for fish. We spread all over the plate because it will give good taste while eating with fish. Even yeah, like this. And now we are going to put some of the kasturi methi. It's just for a plating, just a little bit sprinkle everywhere. Perfect. Now we have to close it. Now the thing we do, we have to be careful with this spoon while picking up the spoon. 1, 2. Perfect. So you can see our plating is done. Now the only thing we have to do, we have to put this fish upside down so I can show you, like this here. Perfect. And after this, just we have to do one thing. We have to take some coriander and sprinkle over it so it will give some good plating. So now you can see the plating is done. So this is how we make our spicy fish fry with good plating. Just put a green chutney which is made of coriander and green chilies and the garlic and the ginger. This is that, and green onion too. So we can eat this fish with this chutney. And we can add the rice, we can naan, whatever we want. So this is how we make spicy fish.
fish fry. Thanks for watching.